Hi everyone, welcome to my blog. It's me, Luis Bella. That's my link. I am here in our apartment garden. This is our garden. So I will show you our plants. So these are our plants. This is a Christmas lantern, and we have aloe vera. Yeah, this is aloe vera, and we have also a money tree, as you can see, and aloe vera, other kind of aloe vera. We have jade. This is new plant. Originally in this pot, aloe vera plant. That's what this, but it was died. So I just plant the jade. Jade is easy to grow. So this is 3 weeks since I plant this one. Oh, this is our orchids, right? Our orchids, yeah, orchids, and this is orchids. Then this is jade, the mother jade. I cut from this from here, and then I put in the other pots. That's it. And mostly our plants here are Christmas lantern, Christmas cactus lantern. Yeah, we have this orchids, and it has a santal flowers. Then Christmas cactus lantern. Then down we have this like grainy like cogon, and all our lantern, Christmas cactus lantern. And then I plant 3. This is new also. This is jade. It's already alive. Jade. So this is the heart happy for this. So if I come home, I used to water the plants. So this is I enjoy doing this every day. Like so they are blooming. We have a new here, new one. This is also jade, but it's a baby jade. It's very sensitive. This music background is not copyright. Friends, enjoy watching the video. This is our garden in our apartment. This is nice one. Jade. This is Jade. At least I have a seven new pots of jade plants.
Just a form and things. My dad was standing right there beside me.
money tree plant. That's jades, three parts of jades, new. That's jade, two parts of jade in here, in orchids, and this a Christmas cactus lantern right here, and this one also. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Have a great night. Bye everyone.